Hey guys, what's going on? My name's Alpha Riot here, and today I have a very special video for you guys, and today I'm going to be showing you the new mode, and this is called Free Run, and this gameplay was brought to you from T-Martin, so make sure, or actually I got this gameplay from T-Martin, so make sure you go check his channel out. He definitely does a bunch of daily videos, well, he tries to do daily videos, or sometimes he'll upload late. Now this looks like such a cool new mode that they're adding into Call of Duty Black Ops 3. I love what Treyarch does to their games, because, you know, they like to make it interesting. They don't want to just copy and paste the same Call of Duty game every single year. Honestly, I felt like Advanced Warfare was a copy and paste of Ghost, because it really sucked. Just like Ghost, but I love what Treyarch is doing to this game. They're adding new modes, like this new mode right here. This new mode is called Free Run, like I already said. And basically, there's a course of different obstacles that you could go through. And basically what you try to do is you have to beat your friends or the leaderboard's best times. And as you can see, you're sliding, you're wall running, and you pick up weapons. You don't get to use them very much, but you pick up weapons. And every bullet that you miss, gives you an extra point. It adds an extra second to your time. So you want to make sure that you don't miss those bullets. And you want to make sure you utilize the thrust, the sliding, the jumping, and you want to make sure you're using the right movements, because you don't want to waste it. But you want to try to go as fast as you can. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the gameplay, and this is just a quick, like, little overview of the new gameplay from, you know, from the live stream that went on for the second BO3 Friday, and I hope you guys enjoy the gameplay. And, yeah, also one other thing that I want to talk about is that there will be a loyalty program, and if you played Call of Duty Ghost, Call of Duty Advanced Warfare, or any of the previous three Call of Duty games, if you got to level 10 and up, you get this cool player card. If you get to level 31 and up, you get special reticles. And if you prestiged once in either three of the games, it doesn't have to be all three, but in either three, you get a special prestige camo, and it has a bunch of the prestige icons from the previous Call of Duty games mashed into one camo, and I think that's pretty cool. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and that's basically it. Hope you guys can find this really interesting. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and peace out.